what?
Oh, just fantastic, Marty.
Wow, really?
Of course not, you silly twat. I'm a fucking robot in a factory making fucking sarcasm. Life would be total shit if I was even alive.
Still, at least you fit in with the lads, I mean.
Oh, too right, supping ale, looking at tits, right? Greasing myself, moaning me all life long like a proper fucking geezer I am.
And not being some rich man's meat warmer.
Wait, what do you mean?
Just taking the piss, Marty. Don't mean nothing by it.
Who is that piece of crumpet?
Well, I can't remember her name, but I had her up the garry.
Good for you, mate.
Anyway, excuse us, Marty. Must get back to work or middle management will gas us up again. Have fun at the ballet.
What? I don't like ballet.
Mankind has fucked his cousin one last time. The Simian. Rated PA for post-apocalyptic nonsense.
The problem with Darwin is he was a biologist. I'm a mathematician. And we know that in the world there are two kinds of people. People who remember how to count, and people who we can convince a new way of counting while fleecing them for every penny they've got, and then charging them for the pleasure. Capitalism depends on one thing, and one thing only, a steady supply of idiots. Idiots, just like you. You're paying for education. What's